In St. Mary Parish, multiple fire departments responded to an early morning structure fire. It happened around 12:30 this morning on Prairie Road in Centerville. Fire officials from Centerville, Franklin, and Patterson responded to the scene. Officials say the fire was under control by 1:55 a.m. No injuries were reported.